I believe there's a lot to be encouraged about at what's going on at Asbury and Cedarville and Lee University, and I hear now at Baylor and University of Kentucky and Samford, and I've seen pictures even on the beaches of Huntington Beach, California. You know, may it be that the invisible living God express himself like he did in the first century and in many times in church history.